What's going on, everyone? This is Mike back again, and in today's video we're going to be doing something slightly different. I do got a special guest with me today. We are going to be ripping open one Pikachu V Shining Fates. You guys know I don't open up any Pokemon, but we do have one of these, and we do have one quick Sword and Shield Vivid Voltage pack. So stay with me and let's see what we get. All right, so welcome back, everyone. Like I said, I got a little fun little video here. Don't have a lot of Pokemon, but I do have Mr. Vader in the background. We got Holiday Groot over there. If you didn't check out my Sunday Mail Day video, we got Vegeta over there. So nice little fun anime video. I got my son who pulled out that legendary Fortnite card a while back. But the whole reason why we're doing this, and I'm not sure how often I will be doing this, but a couple weeks back, my son and I were watching DaBuffman17. He was doing a Pokemon break, and we watched it. We had a lot of fun, and a week later, the Buffman did shout him out, and I'll put a little video right above of that video, and we felt like it was a good time to go ahead and try this out. So with further ado, while I kind of get this stuff prepped, my son Booms here is going to go ahead and do a quick shout out.
So give a shout out to the Buffman17, give him a like, and give him a sub.
All right, so Booms, go ahead and open that. So this is one pack of Vivid Voltage. He's going to go ahead and rip that open while I get this this Shining Face box up and ready. So if you guys haven't checked out the channel or been on the channel before, go ahead and be a good time to hit that sub button, that comment button, and comment what you guys think below. And don't forget, just like my son said, go and go follow the Buffman17. You know, I appreciate him. He's a good guy in the card community, in the hobby. Just a lot of respect, a lot of love. He didn't have to, you know, shout out my son. He didn't have to shout us out, but he did, which was awesome. So I think it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. And he's going to go ahead and start the rip.
Energy, memory capsule.
Gogot. Ferrothorn. Chimchu.
Blitz.
Slugma. Beldum. Milkery.
Charmander! Ooh, it's a holo.
Yep, so that's pretty cool. We'll put that one off to the side. And Exeggutor. So we'll put those two on the side. So that's pretty cool. We'll go ahead and clear this up. We'll go ahead and get the next stuff ready. So we do have one, it looks like a promo card. How do I get this out here? All right.
Giant Pikachu. And this is shiny. I like giant cards, and I'm happy this is shiny because it's really cool.
All right, guys. And I was able to get the promo card out. Booms, if you want to show that one.
Normal card?
Yep. So we'll put those off to the back. So we do have four packs of Shining Fates. Don't know really what's in here, but we'll go ahead and give it a shot. We'll put Pikachu with Charmander in the back. We'll go ahead and open these up. All right, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4. And pack number one.
Energy, a Rusted Shield,
Dartix, Luxio, Shinix, Kakina, Orsea,
Eevee. I've never seen this Eevee before.
Choodle,
Galarian,
Darmuka. We got a
Dreadnought,
and
this was the last.
Now it's the last card. All right, so
let's put please.
Nothing too special. Oh, it looks like this Gargon or whatever card was a holo, so that's pretty cool. We'll put those, and Eevee will put off to the side as well. We'll go ahead and get into pack number 2. If you guys see anything that we miss that is really cool or like really up there in value, please comment below. Just like I said, we do this for the fun of it. We don't really do it for the value or the resell. 2, 3, 4. So if there's something out there, guys, please let us know.
Energy, Rusted Shield,
Tropius. A ball guy.
That's funny. Rowlet.
Spinarak.
Horsey.
Morpeko. Coughing. Ooh, we got a nice little holo of Twacky. And our last. Oh! That's awesome. Ooh. You got a little VMAX. What is this one? What's that called?
I don't know.
Delmize. So that's pretty cool. We'll go ahead and get that one sleeved up. So, I mean, that looks awesome. I don't know if that's like, you know, a massive hit or anything like that, but that's pretty cool. I'll go ahead and go get us a sleeve while we go ahead and get into this. And so pack number 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep that tight.
Energy.
Go ahead and skip it.
This one.
Eldegoss. Yanma. Choodle. Kufaunt. Horsea. Kansia.
Galarian Ponyta. That's a shiny.
That's cool.
And this.
Manaphy. So you can put the Manaphy off to the side. We'll get the Pontea sleeved. So that's pretty cool. And we got the Delmize sleeve, so that's pretty cool. Alright, so last pack mojo. So pack number 4. So once again, shout out to the Buffman.
Give a shout out to the Buffman, give him a like, give him a sub.
And comment on his videos. So Buffman, thank you again. We'll get into this last one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright.
Energy.
Dartix. Elgingoss.
Rusted Shield.
Trapinch. Snom. Gossfeeler. Don't even know. Cansnia. Coughing.
Horsea. That's a shiny.
And boom, we got a NDDV. So that is pretty cool.
Let me see if this
too.
Is shiny. Yeah, these two are shiny.
So that's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and we'll do a quick recap. So we had a NDDV. We had a Delmize VMAX. Of course, a promo Pikachu V, that's pretty awesome. We did have a Charmander, I think these are called negative, but that's pretty cool on the holo. We'll get that one sleeved up. The Horsea, and booms, you wanna show that one off again?
Yeah, the giant Pikachu.
So, all right, everyone, hopefully you guys had a lot of fun with this. Once again, shout out to DaBuffman17. Follow us on our next video. And we'll see you when we see you.